Good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. A mouth-watering game this between two very high quality sides, a treat for everybody here.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We'd like to see excitement and be entertained, but if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Stefan de Vrij. He's a very clever central defender whose positioning and reading of the game are second to none. The way he seems to just know where a pass is headed and he steps in to make the interception, it's very impressive. He's very good on the ball too, Peter, and always looking to contribute towards the build-up play.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. Zapata. He's left his man. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Gomez has a pop! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with. Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
It is deadlocked. That had to be more accurate. Gomez. Now it's Zapata.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that position. It's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Stefan de Vrij. Ashley Young. Brozovic. Martinez. Ashley Young's delivery. And a header!
He will be livid with himself.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Ashley Young dinks one in. It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Hatterbor provides an outlet. It's a fine challenge, and it goes his way. Good save, he got a decent fist on that. There's the shot! A real chance and a real let-off. Forward it goes. A Kondrava with the crossfield ball. Has gone out. Brozovic takes it over to the other flank. Brozovic. Still waiting for the first goal. Ashley Young. And it's Zapata. Mecino. Brozovic. Mecino. Across the field it goes. Kondrava. Now it's Mecino. Brozovic. And here's Lukaku! He's got away. Can he shoot? Kondrava drives it forward. Ashley Young hoists it forward. And the referee brings the first half to a close. So the other team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless. Atalanta head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. Already up and running for the second half. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? Hasebor has ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Oh, good steal, he just read it. Martinez. Lukaku. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Derone. Gomez. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. And it's Iličić. Gets away from his opponent. Goalkeeper's ball. Kondrava. Still absolutely nothing to report here, goals-wise.
Well, it seems obvious that the plan is to try and get their passing game going again, but not with that lack of quality.
And he's going long, and it's got through. Keeper has beaten it away.
Hasebor. Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. Ashley Young. Eriksen. And here's Zapata. Loose.
Oh, nice touch.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Derone. quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. The perfect display, and the old saying comes to mind, when the going gets tough, etc.
Well, decisiveness has deserted them, Peter. They need precision, and it's sadly absent.
It's a goal kick. The changes then in quick succession. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Kondrava, and it's Lukaku. Alexis Sanchez. It's Alexis Sanchez! And the lead stays intact, just.
Alexis Sanchez couldn't quite put that away, but there's plenty of positives in how they've responded.
Alexis Sanchez. Kondrava. That's sprayed out wide.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Eriksen. 1-0 as we head towards the end. And the weighted pass. Looks to play him in, but a minor communications breakdown.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Moses. It is just a question of running down the clock now. Moses switches it towards the other side. And it's played forward. Lukaku!
He can pounce on that. It's in. They have stolen level at the last.
Sanchez did well there. He was onto it in a trice.
I might sound a little harsh here, but the...
So that's it. It is all over. Well, nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than decent game, a super watch, and it ends in a draw.